I was bullied. It's hard and kids are rude, but I try not to let that bother me. A wise man once said, "My people are destroyed by lack of knowledge." And I believe in every word. Those who bully me just don't understand me, and they don't need to. I try not to let those people bother me.